To make the switch piece, you'll need the switch, a pair of scissors, a pen for tracing, a ruler, and some tape. First, cut along the switch's solid lines. Don't forget to cut along the small straight lines that cut into the switch. Next, trace along all 8 dotted lines. Then fold down and then unfold along the 2 dotted lines that have small dashes. Next step is to fold up and then unfold along the dotted lines with the long dashes. Fold up the 2 rectangular tabs labeled A and B. The tips of the 2 arrows on the tab should meet, and the tab with the wavy pattern should be hidden behind tab B. Tape the wavy tab to the back of tab B with a small piece of tape. Fold up the 2 rectangular tabs labeled C and D. The tips of the 2 arrows on the tab should meet, and the tab with the wavy pattern should be hidden this time behind tab C. Tape the wavy tab to the back of tab C with a small piece of tape. Bring tabs A and D together so they are back to back with each other. Place a small piece of tape along the top edge of tab A, and then fold the tape over onto tab D. Tape the back of tabs B and C to the underside of the switch. The switch should fit nicely into a completed merge section. The marbles will alternate between the left and right paths, one after the other.